and girls, welcome to the Frog Pond Skating Spectacular at the City of Boston's annual Boston Common Tree Lighting Celebration. Boy, we got a special treat in store for you tonight, as some of Boston's best figure skaters are right here at the Boston Common Frog Pond ready to perform for you. Before we begin our show tonight, here to say a few words of welcome is the president of the Skating Club of Boston, Mr. Joseph Flout.
Thank you, Dave. Good evening, everyone. This is a favorite time of year for the Skating Club of Boston, ice skating on the outside, nice and cold, just like we need it. The club is proud to partner with the Boston Parks Department in managing the Frog Pond on a year-round basis. The Frog Pond is a Boston landmark and historic treasure, which the Skating Club of Boston is thrilled to be a part of in its legacy. Please join me in welcoming the Commissioner of the Boston Parks and Recreation Department, Chris Cook. Chris?
Thank you. Hello, everyone. Hi, Boston. Welcome to America's best outdoor ice skating rink. How about a huge round of applause for the Skating Club of Boston and the tremendous work they do down here every single day activating this beautiful space. Ladies and gentlemen, there's simply no place else like Boston Common and the Boston Frog Pond in winter. On behalf of Martin J. Walsh, I'm here to say how grateful we are to the Skating Club of Boston for the excellent work they do out here all winter long, and then of course in the summer when this place comes, a wonderful place for kids to come down and play every day and cool off. But we're not cooling off tonight. It's going to be incredible out here with all the enormous talent, and that's all because of the generous partnership that we have working with the Skating Club of Boston. So once again, on behalf of Martin J. Walsh, it's my great pleasure to welcome you to Boston Common, and also one more time, a nice round of applause for this tremendous partnership we have with the Frog Pond. Thanks so much.
Ladies and gentlemen, we hope you enjoy our show tonight as the Skating Club of Boston proudly presents the Boston Frog Pond Skating Spectacular. Our first skater is coached by Suna Murray. He is competing this season at the juvenile level. He is the 2014 Cranberry Open gold medalist, the 2014 Boston Open silver medalist, and the 2015 New England Regional pewter medalist. He will be competing at the Nationals in January. Please welcome to the ice, Jedediah Isbell. Jedediah Isbell, ladies and gentlemen. The Skating Club of Boston Skating Academy offers learn-to-skate lessons for children through adults in five locations: Brighton, Foxborough, Marlborough, Somerville, and right here at the Boston Common Frog Pond. Lessons begin this weekend here at the Boston Common Frog Pond, so sign up today at skatingacademy.org. And now, please welcome some of our Boston Skating Academy student skaters skating to Let It Snow. Next, they are the 2014 U.S. National Theater on Ice Preliminary Pewter Medalists. Please welcome Center Stage of Boston.